I've had employees cry, going, oh my God, I can't believe I got a birthday card from the company.
If I go home, I know exactly where I keep them. I have all of them.
It's not very often that you get a birthday card from the owner of a company. And not only that, but we also call them out at the staff meetings.
Celebrating July birthdays, so Dan Listombo is on the 1st.
The fact that the company is so people-orientated, it's one of the biggest reasons I enjoy working here.